I just entered Nigeria now.
Hello. We're about to cross the finish line, ladies and gentlemen.
Another party, it's another hole. And anywhere I go, it's another homie. It's another drinking, it's another room. And getting that cash is always a tailor, always a jeweler, always a hater. When he's a star, it's never a way out. These broke ass niggas is gon' have their hands up. I'm tired of the drama. I'm about to hop my ass off in my Hummer and hit the road like I was car racing on a vacation, leave them all safe.
A message, only way you can catch me on the south side of town with them things on the ground. Cause I'm ballin' like Spalding, shooting dice like pool. Plus I'm up in the club for free cause I got pool. I never buy drinks for bitches unless this bitch my missus or this bitch is my mistress giving me sexual healing. No time for love feelings, don't tell me y'all alone. This here like drug dealings, get yours, get out and I'm gone. Seven Haitian honeys piled up in the Bentley coupe. Chinese chicken heads, fella, what you wanna do? Man, I'm tired of all these fake nigga type dudes. Chicks wanna rotate with these eight figure type dude. I'm a fresh dude, white tee and throwback dude. All white shoes, blue, yellow, red juice. Money is like steroids, look at my muscles. And if the dance play out, it's back to the...
That is just a thing. So let me tell you now, the best you can do is to pay the damn money into my Swiss account. Pay into the Swiss account and if any in our polo course. Now, come on. How much are we talking about? How much is it? Pay into the account and there's no problem. That's what I'm saying. Just pay into the account. And it registers in Nigeria. I'm already here. Don't worry. Didn't I tell you something? Listen, I'm very close to the governor.
under my pledge.
To be my brother's keeper and watch his path. To love a brotherhood and fight his battle. To lead and die with the brotherhood in any fight. Never to fight a brotherhood, but to protect him. Attack alone, don't fight attack alone. Life is scorpion, never sting an attack alone.
Someone is after us, and that person is marking us closely. Three times attack by the aliens. And now this letter came in today, probably to hamper your final test. But it won't work. This letter contains our register and all the schedules of activities of the Archibalds.
That means someone is feeding the enemies from within.
But woe betide thee, all ye enemies of Archibalds. I shall not listen to that cry or hearken. Go out to Bones. I bid thee to show some love. I know that the information must have gone out to the aliens. But I shall fight back. And when I do, all hell shall be let loose. For I shall spare only the dead ants in the burnt houses. Pick up your arms and go to war, O ye grey ones. Go! For you are under my monitor. Go! And make it real! Make it convincing!
Convince me.
Archibalds,
please do comfort energy.
Archibalds,
fortify for protection.
Go.
Archibalds,
yourself or you'll be dead. And discover your own brother.
Few within, and without. Did you find any treasure?
Some good percentage.
They were already working for her, so the only way out is to open fire along the operation and to attack from our own.
That means they had information before us then.
Who knows? You could just collide with the patrol, no?
This is the part-time commission. One day, holds the key to the mission. Make preparations for the funeral of our brothers, our lost brothers.
Still worried about this sudden change. Money doesn't come overnight. You're surprisingly being so extravagant. Where did you get this money from?
I know how difficult it was for him to feed. And you know that nobody takes care of him.
Did he? Do you know what? There's something learning since the day you started asking me this question. I realized that satisfaction just the game of the mind, not the physical thing. Understand?
And what has that got to do with the question?
A lot. A lot. You weren't happy some few weeks ago because you couldn't afford half of your needs. But today, you are so much disturbed that I am able to provide all your needs.
As I 2 months ago, he couldn't afford his handouts. Well, within 1 month, he rented an apartment off the campus and writes this card too.
Samson.
Yeah?
I beg you for just one thing.
Yeah.
Tell me the secret of this your money. How do you make it?
Relax.
Yeah, strong man, strong man.
Hey, Zizo, what's up, man?
You want cool?
Sit down, sit down. Nice. What's up? Did you get it? Man, no, hey, Baba, what are you doing?
Johnson.
Hey, hey, Roger!
What's happening?
Ade.
I've been trying this line since.
Where do you come? I thought as much. But the number is local.
I'm already in the country. I'm a Togo. I don't have village. Kitama in the village.
Oh, you're in the village already?
Yeah.
Are you alright?
Well, you won't believe what happened. On my way from the airport, I was attacked by some hoodlums.
What? Are you hot?
No, I'm okay. I'm alright. No, I wasn't hot.
Are you sure?
Don't worry yourself.
You're alright.
I'm okay.
Okay, I'll see you later.
Okay, see you when you get home now. Okay, bye-bye.
Bye.
Strong man. Yeah, brother was affected in that last night attack. He just came back from what's happening. I never knew that the money we are sharing belongs to my brother. My only brother. Kapo, why me? Why me?
Hey, Johnson. These things are bound to happen. They are destined to happen. If we were not there last night, some other people would have. So relax.
Fresh out the kitchen. So don't touch it yet, it's hot. We're about to cross the finish line, ladies and gentlemen. I suggest you come on. Tari's. Buddha.
Hello,
anywhere I go, it's another show, it's another party, it's another whore. And anywhere I go, it's another homie, it's another drinking, it's another cash is always a drink.
The name, or maybe you don't. We're known as the lies finest. You can find yourself, maybe you won't. Your 2 cents can't dent my 110. And surplus is looking empty again. I hold pens for therapy. They say we fuck the fuck out. Since the Mary Day rap got drugged the fuck out. Trucked out, so I gotta go gas up the semi. Passing on you, who's what? Where the hell am I?
I'm placing what's considered a race among kings. But no need for clones, no time to sit, idiot. Y'all just itty bits of me. Simply the simple everyday same people.
Dadivo! Dadivo! It's me! Dadivo! Dadivo! Dadivo recognize me! Dadivo! Dadivo!
Dadivo!
Dadivo! Dadivo! Dadivo!
Dadivo! Dadivo! Dadivo! Dadivo! Dadivo! Dadivo! Dadivo!
I have enough to give. Yeah? Daddy.
Please just let it go.
You guys, can you just
see? Okay, I'll give
it. Nothing is coming. It's on my car.
Give me that.
This is just one of my cars.
Give me that.
You're looking so big.
I'm fine.
This is one of my rides. Everyone take a look at the bigger one. Alakbea, Homa two.
Homa two.
Very big. Okay, now. And that is eventually go that the kind of that the only girl in the
world. Hey, Mama.
Daddy, come back.
Hey.
I forgot to do it.
I'm happy.
This is just a small car. Come, Lexus. Come, come.
Come on, take it to the house, you need it. Let's go now, what are you waiting for? Daddy, can you
let me see my house?
I'm coming,
girl.
Okay. Okay. Let me go and see the house. And after that, when I come back, who's that is Simbolume? Simbolume.
Elfie.
So, stay. Stay, I have a one. Prepare something for me to eat. Bye-bye.
I want it for me to eat.
No, you need to push away. Who's going to cook it too? Come on, go inside.
Mama, wait, I want to follow you.
Let's go.
My God.
Do you like the roof?
No, because it's beautiful.
Why is here not painted?
Well, I know I ran in short of cash, that was why. And we're waiting for you to come so that we can complete it.
Johnson, you run out of cash. Last week, I sent you $12,000.
I know now, but I just arrange other things now. I do other things now. I know now.
Anyway, the house is marvelous.
Yeah.
And Daddy, are you here? No. Over here.
Thank you.
Can I read the last one? Why did you keep
my why don't you set them up?
Let me ask you something. Why did you allow the man to stay in the old house when this one is ready like this?
But you are the one that's supposed to bring the name officially, according to tradition. So I'm waiting for you to come.
In that case, there's nothing else to wait for. I don't like that place. We'll go now, everybody pack their things, and then bring everybody down here.
No problem.
Good.
So can we go?
Yeah, no, no,
maybe if you come back, you see the rooms.
Evacuate the building and trick the pigs. And set by the peace, we gon' split your wings. See some set up and all the stick they gon' dream. You bout to catch up, step up, hey. Your peeps talking about what kind of shit he on. That shit like, bitch be gone. Gon' catch me, give me a break. I'm supercharged by how to be licensed. It seems they wanna fingerprint me and give me some years to get one bigger while I'm shifting gear.
Just think I'm so impressed. We fooled them. He fooled them all. I'm so impressed. Mommy,
everybody, pack your things.
Eh?
We are going straight to my new house.
Mama, they said we should pack up.
Yes.
Mama, now we can say this. And ask me, Papa, I don't know. Can't everybody pack up? I got money, I know.
Daddy, is anything wrong that I've said?
No, there's nothing wrong in what you have said, but we have to sit down like a family. You, myself, my wife, and Johnson and Ngozi, we have a family discussion before we move out of this place.
But they said we should.
Why don't you shut your mouth? By the way, let's go. Mommy, that's no problem. Like, after discussing, then everybody pack your things and then we'll see.
All right. The most important thing is that we discuss.
Okay.
But first of all, you have to eat.
Leave me, just let me be. You've been deceiving me all this while. If you really love me as you claim, why do you keep everything about you away from me? Why? Just let me be, please.
Wait. How in the whole world do you ever believe that I, Samson, deceive you? After I've given you all what you want. You will just tell me.
And I demand to know how you make this money. Something I know you very well. I know your parents. I know everyone in your village. I know no one sells you in school. Not trouble to pay your surface and buy your handouts. Did all of it you call me buy a new car? Become one of the big boys on campus. Samson, I want to know how you make this money. If you truly love me.
Let
me close, sir. You're the man I truly love and you know it. You're the same with me all this while. I don't care about your money. If I just love you, I don't care about your welfare. So you can confide in me, trust me, tell me.
Didi, you can see that you are trying to become another life. I will tell you what happened. I want you to know that I'm not involved in any dirty game.
So when will you tell me? When?
Are you dying so soon? Or am I running away? Just relax, I will tell you. Relax, baby. Relax, Nana Samson.
Leave me.
Chido, I want you to tell me all your movements.
How are you faring? What do you do for a living? How do you make your money? What do you are paying you and what people are you owing? What are the challenges you have encountered and what are the challenges ahead of you? I just want you to tell me your ups and downs. You want to know why I'm asking you?
I'm surprised.
Okay.
I am saying this so that your brother here may learn from you. That is one. Two.
I want to know
what that you are owing. And we will know how to clear those debts and then we will start spending from the balance.
I just want to help you in spending your money. That is the second one. So that if there is anything that is left after we have settled your debts, then you start using. If there is nothing left, well, it doesn't matter because you have achieved much already. Seeing your achievement all over the place.
Let me guess. Daddy, everything you said is correct. I owe nobody any debt. Hey, Bakatuku Daddy, the God who made me and you. There's no single debt attached to my wealth.
Mm-hmm.
And Daddy, it's powerful. I am worth tens of millions of dollars.
No. Welcome, my son.
Thank you, Mom.
You're a good son.
Thank you.
And an illustrious son, too. Welcome, bro.
Emekane, Daddy, you have shown that my blood flows in you by staying debt-free in your stay abroad.
Yes. Making money is not easy. And it is never easy anywhere in the world under the sun. But I want you to recount for us some of the hurdles you dropped or the very serious encounters you had in the course of making this your money. Because I want your brother here to learn from you. All the report I get
about him is that he has joined a very bad gang and spends money like that in school. Ask him. Johnson, if your papa have raised you, is it true?
Well, I see. I don't follow any bad gang in school. I only have get along friends that will help me fight the court boys in case they look for my trouble. That's all.
I'm not gonna get along. Wait.
Yeah.
Johnson, you keep court members as friends, and you call that a mere get along friends? You also go ahead and sponsor them. Yes, you know that your brother and mother Europe will never make legal ego. Isn't it?
But I did not sponsor anybody.
Anyway, for your information, I am back. And let me tell you one thing. You see, in Europe, my brother, it is not easy at all. Europe is too hot. And for you to succeed in Europe, and is in Bamme.
Brother, it's not easy yet. You stayed and made all the tens of millions of dollars you came back with.
Do you hear him? He never wants to hear anything anybody say to make him be a richer. Look at him. Hear what he said now.
So, Johnson, they found the coup easy open. It's obvious. You now believe that if I be in Europe and make it you, nobody can get to Europe and make it, brother. Let me tell you exactly the way it is. The truth and nothing but the truth, because nobody else. I can tell you, mother, I can tell you. When I got into Spain, Johnson, for good 2 years, Jehovah Nigoma, I was busy running the streets, running away from police, immigrations, anything in uniform at all. If I see them, yeah! Like, okay? My brother, I couldn't even go into the camp. You know why? Because it was not safe to be in the camp as a refugee.
Which was my initial plan.
This was exactly how it continued. I now had to face the worst situation, worse than begging the streets of Morocco one day. I continued like this.
Oh.
Hey.
until I met a few friends of mine who actually helped me to go into Austria. And let me tell you what happened. When I go to the Austrian border, bam, that was the end of the road for me. Only God intervened because I could not speak the language.
Hey.
If not for my friends who could speak Spanish, I was sorry for one fast social is really my work. That was how I crossed over. Now, but upon Austria, what happened? I found myself in the remote area of Austria, just like it was by the Kitara village.
Hey!
Come Nata, I'm going to go to the
But brother, what about those people that I sent to us, showing us where you enjoy yourself?
Pictures, we are just pictures. We go nice, go in the village. We go to town. We go and pose, take some pictures, send it home, so that people at home like you will think it's all jolly jolly in Europe. Whereas guys are not powerful. While in Europe, you can't even name like Europe.
Can you feel me?
I was a vendor.
Newspaper.
Yeah. Newspaper. I didn't sell newspaper. I was selling drugs. Do you know the way vendors go around with newspapers in town? Now this was exactly the way I go around vendoring drugs.
Paracetamol.
That the paracetamol again. That the cocaine. And this is not the end though. If you not that, that I was just selling cocaine. Cocaine in my little panel. Was I getting the money? No. At the end of every week, I will take back the money that I sold. Back to the city where I will deliver it and I'll be giving a bookie. My mama can cook him and I go, no, 100 naira, I'm off. That was what I was getting. Well, that was how I was saving the money. But I can say, save here, instead of on the phone, I will send money through that same service for your education. Through that same offer, you may save. That was how I was able to build that house.
If I can make it until one day, on very day, God had my voice, and I made it be.
Yeah, customer.
Look at them, look at them, look at them.
Look at them.
I'm not there. Of course I can be there. You know, I'm not
there. Put down, I said. I said, look at them.
You're not that guy. That guy knows the food I like.
Oh, I don't know. I said, look at them. This guy in a market they come by, let's see, I'll see what kind of stuff I don't see in here.
I say,
no, be them, be that. This is, what's up, man? Yeah, pure business. And this, yeah, even the guy got the jokes.
I've been here, okay. If I can't move you, I can't move you. Buy up.
This is an opportunity. And I'm going to sell this market. One answer me go and ask to tell me a car. So tell me go.
Jerry, eke de ka ba ga ka o.
One naga ni fa.
Eke de ka ba ga ka o.
8 Ferrari F50. Break it down. I got a lot of living to do before I die, and I ain't got time to waste. Let's make it. You say you a gangster, but you never pop nothing. You say you a wankster, and you need to stop running. You ain't a friend of mine, you ain't no kin of mine. What makes you think that I'ma run up on you with the nine? We do this all the time, right now we on the grind. So hurry up and cop and go to selling nicks and dime. Shorty, she's so fine, I gotta make her mine. Her ass like that, gotta be one of a kind. I crush him every time, push him with every dime. I'm fucking with their mind, I make them press rewind. They know they can't shine if I'm around the rhyme. Been on paroles since 94 cause I commit the crime. I say in my line, I did a 3 to 9. The D's